A Western Sydney grandmother has been killed after a car crashed into her bedroom while she was sleeping early this morning. The driver and her baby managed to escape the wreckage unscathed before the woman allegedly fled the scene.
Surrounded by debris in a St Mary's backyard, this black SUV turning a family home inside out. Furniture from the bedroom and lounge room, a mattress, leather recliner and wooden cabinets sprayed across the lawn on Monfaville Street as the car ploughed through the house like a missile at 5:20 this morning.
No brakes, nothing. It was just a boom.
Sleeping in the front bedroom, 62-year-old grandmother Robin Figg.
It is pretty sad for somebody to lose their life like that.
A gentleman who was the partner, he was rather upset and crying.
Her fiancé, Jim, would have been lying next to her if he hadn't taken their dogs for a walk. He returned to this. His elderly parents unharmed, the car narrowly missing their granny flat out back.
From the damage we've seen, it appears that the car, as it's come into the property, has become airborne. And has gone straight through from the front to all the way through to the rear of the property.
Emerging from the vehicle, somehow unscathed, a 29-year-old woman and her baby.
She walked out, I tried to stop her and not to leave the scene.
She allegedly took off, running up Carpenter Street.
She looked distressed.
Police found her a short time later, returning the infant to her partner, the man giving her a kiss on the cheek, before she was taken to Nepean Hospital for treatment. Police are investigating if this woman had left her home just up the road after an argument with her partner, grabbing her child, getting into her Grand Cherokee and driving towards this intersection. The driver's family were at hospital today as doctors conducted a mental health assessment. Police are yet to speak with the woman. James Wilson, Nine News.